I have seen the galaxy ablaze. Witness to atrocities. Accomplice to cruelties. For all these sins, I have sought forgiveness. For all but two. Arkhan, my only remaining son. Valen, taken from me as a child. They are my future.
You never wanted the throne.
They are my legacy.
Return it to me, and we'll destroy the Outlander and Father together.
You feared what I would become. And you were right.
You must seize the throne, Outlander. It is the only way.
There is only one way to end this chaos and bring order to the galaxy.
I will not abandon them to the dark.